That was Father Tom Uzhunnalil. Many of you might be knowing Father Tom because we all have prayed for him when he was abducted and kept captive by the terrorists in Yemen for 557 days. Shalom World brings the exclusive story of Father Tom Uzhunnalil SDB. Stay tuned.